rip. We are set. I think we are ready to go. Alright, I changed the overlay that I wanted. Okay, so this is listen. That's right, Sakura. What is good, internet world? It's your boy Cheesy Feet. Back again. Playing some DVD. Now, playing with the little extension thing. Seeing the little chat thing's gonna work. I doubt it's gonna work. But we're about to find out and see if it's going to freaking work. Alright. So we're gonna just type in welcome. That's something simple. Survey says. No. Damn, man. I don't know what's up with this layout thing. It just do not work for me. It does not work for me. I don't know what the deal is. But now that's out the way, close that. Send my notifications out. Let people know that I'm streaming. Give me a sec. Alright, there we go. Share screen. So as you can see, my people ain't out here tonight. So, look like it's just gonna be me and Rokoto. Oh, Rokoto. She remind me of a West Side Story. But though, I do have some A&W and Mr. Jimmy Beam. So it's gonna be an awesome night tonight. Yes, it is. Yeah, my roommate went out the country. I'm running low on green. So I called up my boy NW and his partner Jimmy Beam. And I drink alone. Yeah, with nobody else. Yeah, you know when I drink alone, I prefer to be by myself. Nice little tilt. Giggity. Let the awesomeness begin. Cheers, everybody. Daryl, what's good with you, Gavin? Welcome to the stream. Waiting for Jess to finish hers up before I started mine. Full from that food. Oh my god, I didn't even finish it. I put that shit in the microwave. I'm like, yeah, I'm gonna eat that shit later. Yeah, I marinated this T-bone steak, well, two T-bone steaks early this morning when I got off work. Started slow cooking it about 7. Yeah, okay, I put like a little bit of water in the pan. I started to season it up. Like I said, I was using some seasoned salt, some garlic powder, some lifted onion soup mix, and a little bit of barbecue sauce, and a light little bit of some A1 steak sauce. Flip it, you know, do it again, you know, let it mix in. Whew, threw that bitch in the fridge for a couple hours. Oh my god, bro. When I say that shit hit the spot, that shit hit the spot. Fuck, well, that's not a good start. We got P-Head, And he got a perk where you can't see the freaking box. Oh, this is not good. Stop running! Stop running! Hey, raviolis. Yeah, I was gonna keep it light and simple, but I was like, you know what? I'm gonna spoil myself. take myself on a date. Do something romantic for myself. Everything was so perfect. I'm surprised I didn't even propose to myself. Like, I'm such a good man to me. You gotta face the darkness, too. Face the darkness! Shit. Good for you so far, though, Daryl. See his hex. I'm going for it. Damn, Thrill of the Hunt, Retribution? Oh my god, this bitch is hexed out! So you know he got Pentimento. I'm almost guaranteed this bitch got Pentimento. don't even want to break this turtle. Oh my god, are you fucking kidding me? Look like we can't even break the damn totems. Face the darkness. Oh my god.
You summoned me. I came.
Shit. Victoria, what are you doing, man? Victoria, go make the save! Yeah, the game's over. Oh, you're too late now. You're too late now. I'm on the hook already. Yeah, it's not looking too good for old Cheesy here. Alright, bro, you just said linger up. You should have went and got her by the time I went down. As soon as you saw I was being chased, you should have went for her. Hold up. That bitch got fucking Frankie D! Are you shitting me right now? Oh, no! Oh, man, I don't even know where I got hit at. Damn it! Son of a bitch. What is up with y'all? Like, oh my god, like, I'm taking these two together. Y'all act just alike. Shit. Fuck, man, that shit's so damn annoying. Still hit me. I still get tagged. Pick it up.
opened it.
Oh shit.
I came.
Indeed he did. Season to go on that. But it definitely had a good run though. I'm probably last that long as it did. They were all pretty good. Like you had your weaker season, but I couldn't say that I disliked, you know, a certain, like, seasons. Like, yeah, I just couldn't stand this season. This season sucked. Didn't do no build-up. It was actually pretty decent. Gonna have to get that box. Oh my god damn fucking hook chain shit, man. God damn. What you wanna do? What you wanna do about it? Huh? What you wanna do about it? do a stare down. Yeah, I got boil over. You are not gonna make it to your location, sir. No, sir. Not gonna do that.
Where my letter at?
There you are. Right, since we're gonna be sitting here for a while. I'm patient. Yeah, you caught up to all the seasons though, Daryl. At least I'm not dying by your hands. That's the end of that beautiful story. Small P head. Ain't that a bitch? crashed out early. Yeah, I expect at least one to be on. Fantasy 7 Freak. Well, giggity to that. Damn, still gotta take the damn rookie kit. That's the only reason why I went the other way, so I'm gonna have to get it. They still made me get it. Oh, I'm all out of juice. Got some twinsy Kates out here. I don't know what's up with Jim being A&W, but that shit just tastes good. Oh, party streamer. We're gonna die. Got a lot of guts putting that up in here. Street Fighter later on tonight on my YouTube channel. So one more round after dark. Yeah, so that's why I jumped on DVD a little earlier. Ah, we're a fountain. We got a plague. Shake my head. Somebody's in the main building already. Careful, Kate. Kate, get away from over here. Generator. God damn you, Kate! Kate, about to get me fucked up out here. Michaela, please don't paint yourself. I'll hop on that, Michaela. Oh, welcome to the stream. Barbecuing chili, god damn it. I was out there earlier, it was horrible. Good luck out there. Oh, appreciate you, Cal. Oh, look, they're cleansing themselves. Yeah, I'm gonna need way more than just luck. I'm gonna need a miracle. Here. Bro, when you sent those pictures through the group chat earlier, man, you damn near scarred my eyes showing me that damn hunter's like, oh god, they went through with it. Why would behavior do some shit like that, man? Like, you know how happy hunter's manes are? Reaction just like, what the fuck? She is still on my ass. Yes, she is. Stop chasing me! God, I know that was just burning on the eyes. Now, you seen Detective Tap? Want them show him new outfit? Sports Illustrated 72. Trolling with that outfit for a while. And hell, it's about to get to that springtime. They're probably gonna run it through the whole spring and summertime. there. Walk it, cool, walk it. Oh no. I still can't believe that game became a thing. Like, really? Like, who asked for that? Like, what 1% group asked for that shit? Like, hey, let's make a Dead by Daylight dating simulator. Like, you just want people to gore their eyes out. Sports Illustrated 72. I'm not sure if it's her. I don't think anything that's showing extra skin can fit the Huntress. Yeah, she got freaking barbecue. Deception. Some head-on potential. Oh, she found Michaela. Should have jumped in the second one. If I would have caught her with a head on, I would have got the damn rescue. Oh! I'm coming! I'm coming! Don't die yet! Get out of here! wiggled out. We're about to die. But, yeah, I was able to wiggle out and get saved, but, yeah, she about to try to slug Michaela out. I'm trying to stay close so she don't pick me up with barbecue and chili. Michaela keep running away from me. Juice for Michaela. Damn. She did good. Try to stay close, stay close. Yes. Barbecue radius. Just come on, show power activate. The challenge, bro, they reset my challenge. They reset my freaking challenge, bro. I was pissed when I signed into the game. Yeah, I'm like, bro, like, I saved you with that. I saved you on that challenge. No, it's a challenge where, gotta unhook you at the end game. Yeah, bro, I'm like, yo, are you freaking kidding me? Like, I saved you on that one. Nah, I was supposed to be on the glyph one. Behavior, fix your damn game. My man, all you're talking about, he had to do the regular three times over. What kind of crap is that? You want to scar people with this hunter's outfit, but you can't. You can't even let people complete their challenges correctly. What kind of crap is that? I can wait on cosmetics. And when it comes to that, I definitely don't want to see that. Why can't Ricardo get a swimsuit or something? I mean, she haven't got no real outfit in a while. Nothing that anybody would really run around in. What was the last one she had? That one that looked like she was from the 70s or 80s or whatever. I think that was her last full outfit, I think. I gotta go back and check. Captain Slush. Jerry Bomb Hayes. Was that Chelsea SF? And I don't know. Thank you. keep forgetting. I gotta grab a new item too. That's the whole reason why I keep putting the coin in. And grab my jacket. Feel the temperature dropping. It's getting a little cool in here. Like I said, my room's way in the back, so I get what's left of the heat after it circulates through the rest of the rooms. Yeah. So you get a little bit, but it's not quite enough. In Florida, let's see what we're at here. This says 37 right now. Oh no, it reset. Damn, it says 59. I guess that 37 from this morning
when I last checked the weather.
I say, damn, it is cool. I thought it was supposed to be, you know, pretty warm these next couple days. Heck, about Thursday, it's supposed to hit 71 at the peak of the day. Oh, damn, 71. Yep, yeah, spring is definitely coming. I started loading up on my Benadryl because, you know, in Georgia, you know, we're surrounded by pine trees, so the pollen, it gets nasty out here. Oh. That look like a D-slinger. Ooh, the way they're doing that. Death Slinger. Well, I don't hear no terror radius. Oh, he's over there now. Oh, no, that's Bubba. That's worse. That's worse than the D Slinger. That's a Bubba. Oh no. And you know he got Bubba Q. It's very rare to see a Bubba that don't. So he's gonna be on his way over here shortly. Here he comes. Barbecue and chili activate. Uh-oh. Oh, somebody's going to make that rescue. Nobody rescued Joey. I was about to say, like, yo, somebody gotta get her. Yep, here he comes. Over here, Bubba. Oh my God. Look, he's going to tunnel. We got a tunnel in Bubba. Ah! Good old Bubbles. Hey, welcome to the stream. Yui for the win. Let's go over here. Oh yeah, I forgot. Boom, I'm good. I gotta get back to the house. To go. Where in the world is Elodie Ricardo? Outside gins. God damn it, Yui. They're doing all the outside gins. You still got two gins in the main building. Two gins in the main building. Suffering. Like day two of rank reset. Team with all the outside gens. Damn. That's tragic. Like, I don't know what people don't understand about that. Like, why do outside gyms? Like, people try to do that because it's easy. I'm like, yeah, it's easy at the beginning, but once you get to the end game, what are you gonna do then? Cause now, oh my god. And fucking rage quitters, man. I can't stand those. And I saw you. I had that. I watched that video the other day. I saw your boy Ethan do that shit. I was like, of course he was gonna be on that dumb shit. Really? Yeah, I see that. Ha, look, she had unbreakable. Oh, look like what's that David King prayer? I forgot what that shit called. Oh, Dead Hard. Soul Guard. Damn. Man, this Bubba is trash, man. I can't stand people like him. Then I can't see her, so I don't know where she's at. I can't just post up. So look, all the corner gens are done. All the gens are the end. That bubble right there? No. I have no clue where she's at. Jenny's dead. Body camping. pathetic, man. Ah. Fuck you, man. Fuck you and that dumbass bullshit. On the real, right? Show power at its finest. Knockout Joe Barbecue and Sloppy. Sloppy toppy. Yeah, dead hard. Yeah, I figured what that was. Like, oh, Unbreakable and Dead Hard? Yeah. She got to activate that shit quick. Killer T-bone steak dinner, man. That shit was awesome. I ain't even finished that shit. That joint's sitting in the microwave right now. Yeah, they got me a pan. I got two of them at that. Started marinating that shit with some seasoned salt, garlic powder, some Lipton onion soup mix, you know, one pack. Now I'm, a little bit of barbecue sauce and a little bit of some A1 sauce, you know, flip, you know, repeat. And I had it mixed in with that water. I let it sit in the fridge throughout the whole morning. Oh my God, bro. Bro, that shit was immaculate. And then I slow cooked it too. Just so it can just keep simmering into that juice. And let the meat just fall right out the bone. Like, ugh. Oh yeah, best way to marinate it. I don't like when my meat get stuck onto the pan stuff, so I put a little water in. So when I bake it, there's already water, so it won't dry. And then at the top get dry, just flip it. Flip it, let it soak in the juice. I said, to the point, like I said, you can use a regular butter knife and cut through it easily. Like, it just falls right out the bone. It's just, mwah. Fucking delicious. Nah, just a regular pan. I baked it. Yeah, I baked those. I didn't cook it on the stovetop or anything, or crock pot it. I never crock pot a steak. Yeah, but who else do we have up in the chat, man? I know Daryl, he's up in here. Got my man Zach up in here. I know I'm considered as one, so there's two other people up in here. What's good with y'all? But Silent Night. Like, come on, y'all. I've been having my A&W, some Jimmy Beam. Like, I'm trying to chop it up. Oh, we got a sixth person in here. What's good with you? Welcome to the stream. Welcome to the suffering. Random, what's good with you, Calvin? Okay, so we getting a couple viewers up in here. Probably the most I had on Twitch so far. Alright, better watch out there. We're gonna hit double digits on this channel too. Once I saw that red ring pop up, I had to dip. No, Claudy, no! Oh no, did he have a knockout too? Oh, he's close. Dead man switch. You piece of shit, bud. Yes, palace over here. All right, head on potential, baby. Now, fuck up! Ah, you got me that time. Close enough to him. Run, Twinsy, run. No. Corner gin? What are you doing on that corner gin? We got a beautiful gin right there in that main building. It's right in the middle. It's right smack in the middle. Back on that corner, Jen. Uh-oh. Eat the wood. Deception. You have been deceived. That was cold-blooded. Occupied, Claudie. I believe in you. He's at the Michaela. She's on Delta. Oh, he lost her. Kicking out that boom. Okay, so he did that chin. Gym back here. Okay, there's one back there. We're gonna skip that one. Damn, Michaela's on death hook. Gotta protect her.
Yeah.
on that one. Come on, exhaustion. I need you to burn out. Hurry up. Hurry up. Hurry up before he comes back. I know I'm in here. Fuck. 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 Hurry. Hurry. Damn it! No! Jump in the second one. My deception wasn't ready yet. Count on you, Claudie. Show power activate. Activated for her. Come on. No. Twinsy. We had agitation, we had dead man, scourge, and fear monger. Awesome. Yeah, so we unlocked some people. Is my suffering not entertaining enough for you? game's been loading up pretty quick. Yeah, I want these Soul Knights. I might play Friday the 13th. Like I said, I thought at least one person would have hopped in the chat, but yeah, ain't nobody hopped on tonight. Like, man, I could play Friday the 13th. Been out there being savage. Well, I probably won't be as savage as I used to be. You know, after you play this game long enough, you do learn the value of teamwork. She's heading up there, I'm going to the gallows. Bill. Gotta go, Bill. Ladies, y'all might want to run. Damn it. Damn, they got in my freaking way. Oh no, she got iron grasp. And it lets you get agitation too, so you're moving fast. Welcome to the stream. Yeah, that looked like, well, that was definitely iron grab, but yeah, that definitely looked like some agitation with it. Hey, Bill. Bill? Bill? Bill! Take her away from the gallow. With it. See, Nia knows what's up. She knows this is the gin. To do with her. You take her far, far, far away. Uh-oh. What are you doing over here, Bill? No! People do not know how to play this freaking game for some reason. Like, what was that? What was that? probably was going in clutch with Nia. See, Nia knew what was up. Everybody else like, what y'all doing? What y'all doing in faraway gyms? You know, when it comes to the saloon and the damn gallows, always the first two gyms to go to first. It's not rocket science, man. That's common sense. But nah, people don't listen. One thing, I don't know why. Doesn't even matter how hard you try. Yeah, the gallows and the saloon would be the first two. It don't matter which one, but as long as the gallows and the saloon are done first. Once those are done, everyone else is pretty much good. Just as long as you don't, you know, accidentally 3-gen yourself by, you know, going outwards on in. You know, you gotta lug nutted after that. Yeah, you gotta kind of bounce back and forth with it so you don't accidentally 3-gen yourself. But you can get those middle gens, that's like the most clutch thing you can do at the beginning of the game. Is it hard to do? Absolutely, because there's a good chance that you're gonna run across the killer first, especially if they got Lethal Pursuer. But if you get those first, your end game is gonna be phenomenal. You got a better chance of winning. Like, even if you lose, you still had a better chance of winning by getting the middle gen done first. And to see so many people do corner gens first, just like, why? Like, do y'all not think, like, towards the end, that only thing that's gonna be left are all the middle gens? So you're 3-genning yourself right into the middle. Oh, damn. Ain't nobody here. Yeah, that's why you tell Jess, when she started playing DVD on her stream and stuff, like, do not do corner gens first. I told her friend Michael, do not do corner gens first. That will set you up for death. I try to tell everybody that I started playing with for the first time. Especially they're new. They're new, that's my thing. Cause you have people that aren't new but will still do it. That's why, even though we got a big group chat that got like 20 people in it, I don't really play with all of them just because, you know, you have ones that do corner gens, you got your rage quitter ones. I'm like, yeah, I can't play with y'all. Cause those are friends of other friends. That's the only reason why they're in there. Cause if it was up to me, I would kick a lot of them motherfuckers out. Yeah, just like, come on now. Like, it's a common sense game. They ain't, you know, yeah, you're gonna have rough times, but don't rage quit. Like, your team freaking needs you. I hate that to tell my friend Show that, like, Show, don't DC. Like, no, we need you. I haven't played time. My dumb ass got caught by the basement and had to sit there the whole hook. But guess what? Jane got done. Teammates survived. It sucks, yes. But like I said, you got good teammates. They'll take care of you in the next game. So they don't have no voice chat option on here, because that'll be the first thing I tell everybody every game I start with. I'm like, do not do the fucking corner jams first. That'll be the first thing I say to every rando when I hop in the game. I do not pump the corner jams first. We're gonna die if you do. trying to silo the corn gin on this one. Oh, wait, I see one over there. We're good. Oh, it's Legion. Let's go ahead and stop his dumb shit. She saw me hopping out of the locker like, nah, fuck that. I know what she about to do, but damn right, you better know what I'm about to do. Catch that head on, and you about to lose your powers. Two birds, one stone. I'll go run somewhere else. Trying to do a fake. I'm trying to do no fake. See how this game is gonna go. Close to each other. So one we gotta get done. Matter of fact, I'll go for this one over here. Wait, this one by the silo. We'll do this one over here then. No, we're not. Ugh. miss my team. 4% fail. Oh, they've been getting sloppy butchered too. Okay, I'm not about to sit here and wait for all that. I'm just now reading the name of the person at DC in camping season. Yeah! You're close. Camping, tunneling, just the savagery at its finest. Deep if you could of that dumb shit, man. All because one person had to quit. See, I hate people like that. I can't stand people like that. You're basically just throwing your whole team under the bus over some selfish, dumb shit, man. Come on. Like, you don't like losing, don't play the fucking game. That's all I can say about that. Hell, or any game, for that matter, if you got a losing issue, you're going to lose. It's going to happen. It's inevitable. You can't win every single thing in your life. Yes, they do suck. I hate people from DC. It's like what me and my friend Zach were talking about. Like, we were talking about that Kakashi shit from Naruto. Say, disobeying an order will make you a scum. But, betraying your friends, that makes you worse than scum. And that's what they're doing. They're betraying the teammates, man. You're worse than scum. Like Kakashi could say it no better. Wednesday! It's always nice you win without them. Yeah, you get some nice bragging rights. But when you got a good ass team, though, oh my god. I'll try to look for a clip now that I want to try to save and try to make a short out of it. Cause I think me and Zach, and I think two randos dealt with a camping night. I don't remember if it was a knight or somebody else, but they were camping. And Zach and I, that don't nasty. Like, I ran up in there first, slapped the reassurance on, and took the hit, making, like, doing a fake, like I'm about to go for the grab. I took the hit and I ran. Zach comes through the unhook, he takes the hit. And we all ran, and we made it out. I'm trying to find that video, but I cannot remember which one it was. I'm like, damn. And each of these streams are like 2+ hours. So I'm just sitting trying to scroll like, nope, that's not it. That's not it. That's not it. Nope, that's not it. Damn, which one is it? Like, hey, welcome to the stream. Who we got up in here, man? Got people just, random people coming up in here. Don't want to talk. Don't want to say hi. Say hi. Hi. You have been acknowledged. I try to greet people who come up in here. At least when I got time to pay attention. I go, I know when I'm playing Street Fighter, I'm in the fight sometimes, I'll miss some stuff. Or if I do try to look down and read something, all of a sudden I get a skill check on here and boom, blow up the generator. I'm like, damn it. probably do one more after this one, then I'm going to probably bounce to the Street Fighter, go punch some people in the face. Gather the savagery tonight. Shoot, I got to punch a couple people. The way they're over there. Yep. Oh, Judge Dredge. Oh, hold up. Oh, for a second I thought this was the small map. I was about to get upset. I say no. Yeah, but you see this random, it's probably like will be considered as a middle gen. You know, you want to save your outside ones for last. There's usually one in the house, one over there, and it's probably one over there. And you got your end gens down there. So long as you clear these middle gens, by the time you get down to your last three gens, you have at least two corner gens on one side and probably one over there, just so the killer would have to travel, like really travel, to get to each generator. Like I said, if everybody did all the generators from up there down to here, like I said, that three gen right here, one, the one I'm working on, the one in the house, that makes three. Easy win. Let's see, but they're doing corner gens. See, yeah, the generator in the corner. People be making that mistake, like y'all not acknowledging the layout where the generators are. Ah, the big guy. Overcharge. Yeah, knowing the layout where the generators can possibly be at, that is the key to a possible success of survival in this game. Uh-oh. Book it, LED, book it. No! He got me! No, I'm trying to hit the section! He teleported as soon as I was gonna put the section on, and damn it! Oh, that's devastating! Touche. Touche, my man. He got me on that one. Yeah. Death? Yeah. This would probably be deception of weakness to Dredge. It's like, I gotta really be on, like, that right mind wave when I'm being chased by him to, like, really dodge him. Like, see, that was just an error on me. I should circle back. Yeah, but if you didn't teleport over there, I may have been able to get away with that deception. Oh, you camping piece of shit! Ah, you camping piece of shit! Uh-oh. Make it! Shit, pellet been dropped. Oh shit. I'm not gonna make it. And I'm by a hook. I hope they did the generator by that hill. I really hope so. I kept them over here for a good while. Just for that specifically. This bitch is coming back from here, are you shitting me? I about to say, I know you ain't camping, about to tunnel me out. Tunnel's still bad though, yes, they got the hill. Oh, it's already done. You got these two, one back there, cool, still haven't been touched. I guess it has been touched. Ah, shit. They three-genned us! Oh, man! This is why you gotta pay attention to the layout! They pumped all gens on this side. All the gens are on the Killer Shack side now. Yep, we lost the game. Ain't no generator down there, Claudette. They're all up here by the Killer Shack side. Why'd you run to that generator? Take them down back to the main building area. Thank you. Oh, we're going to the other side. Only thing I could do for him. Good luck to y'all. Yes, they finished it. That's why you don't do corner jams. You save those for last. Sacrifice myself for that one. Luckily, he was dumb and started chasing me. If he would thought smart and knew that we were 3-gen, yeah, we would have been fucked. He could have just chased me to a certain distance and then went right on back. When you had to sacrifice yourself for the greater good. Had to pull out that Doctor Strange moment. Like, it was the only way. $40 million. Only have one chance of winning. I didn't get that one. That 1% would be everybody know what they're doing. They know not to do corner jams. Everybody coordinated. They're synced. Just in there. Who is that? I don't know what I added them. Somebody changed their name on here. Yeah, so this next match will be the last match. So hopefully we can survive it. And like I said, I'm going to switch over to my YouTube channel and go play some Street Fighter. See if I can get my rank points up a little bit higher, hopefully. Hopefully it won't be as bad, you know, as it is out here. Mr. Drippy Toes. Giggity. David, Kate, let's roll. Mr. Kane, I know you're the man with the muscles and stuff, but come on now. Bad enough you're not showing your six-pack abs. Oh yeah, I forgot. You're not in the leads anymore, are you? Well, that's a shame. That's a doggone shame. Some vanilla and a double dose of chocolate over here. You gonna turn that down? You would think after all day being tough, acting tough, you would think he would want something soft to hold on to. I got my teddy bear. His name is Jamal. I just don't like how they just flip the script on David King like that. Like, I don't have nothing against the gay community or anything. They got plenty of friends in that community. It's just how they flip David King's, you know, whole background up. Like, what? What? Like, David King? Out all the characters on it, David King? Did not see that coming. Creepy bitch. I heard a little whistling as she was going by. Stupid logs. Yep, it's definitely creepy bitch. Claudia, I believe in you. Your Bengals Maximus. No. Yes, Quarantine. Yeah. Looks like one. Don't you dare run, Claudia. She's not over here. You got this. I'm not running across a map to heal. I got a generator over here in this house, and I'm planning on finishing it. Leave her to die. I don't wait till I get over there, David. orange in by accident. One over there, it sounds like somebody's working on. Confused right now. Behavior. Fix your damn game. Oh shit. Gotta save the person. Should be able to get to her. Agitation too. Yeah, Pentimento. Thank you. Clyde's on death. I can't let her die. Alright, she's good. She's back on David Kane. Oh, cool. I don't switch. David Kane now. Good shit, good shit. Have been taking advantage of the blindness. Get my challenge done. No, she caught David. Fuck. Damn it, David. All you had to do was run out the damn gate. All you had to do! Like, damn it, DK! All you had to do was exit the damn gate! Like, they were killing her with the flashlight! She didn't have light bar. David, you could have made it. Boy Cooper to TTV. Let's see if they're streaming. Cooper, the milkman. Tell my GG.
That was a really good match. had my number on all of them loops, and I couldn't just drop a chase without them going back to immediately what they were doing. It was really well organized. I liked it. I'm surprised it's been tough tonight. We were doing Survive earlier, and we did four-man and three-man, but it's been rough tonight with killers. If it wasn't just the most cracked killer, then they used the cheesiest tactics. We're having it all night. But you all did good. Well learned on the leave. I don't know why Jake didn't leave there at the end. He missed the tentative just get out. I was stuck in that endless blind. I just started flailing at the end. TTV, ibuprofen, 679 man, brain cell, and brain cell 2. Two brain cells, let's see if they can smash them together. Kella, yeah, you were in the previous match. Awesome, awesome, awesome. You were really good. GG's to you all. Destroy all who would harm them, hey, Cheesy Feet, thank you for the follow. I appreciate that.
Yeah, he's cool, dude. I gave him a follow. Boy, Cooper the Milkman. It was fun. Well, I'm going to wrap it up here. It's definitely been fun. I got what I need done. I did my ritual, so I was able to leave with another item. I was able to actually survive that one. The killer was cool. He wasn't toxic. And he was basically saying the same shit I was saying about Dave. Like, Dave, what the fuck were you doing? Like, they were just killing his ass with the flashlight. I mean, killing his ass with the flashlight. He had no light born to defend it or nothing, and David did not escape. It was already bad enough that the exit gate was way at the other end. I didn't think they were going to make it at all, because I already took the hit. So I couldn't go back and make no save. Oh, I got air anyway, so even if I wanted to, it's like, nope. But, yeah. I definitely had fun tonight. I said, it was savage. But I had fun overall. But, yeah, I definitely appreciate everybody who came in. Random, Zach. Who else came up in here? Daryl came up in here. Yeah, I appreciate all y'all coming up in here. Now, for those who watch the video later, I appreciate y'all. And then those who catch us on YouTube, now I appreciate y'all. But until then, it's your boy Cheesy Feet. And I'll see you all back at the campfire. Peace. Time to go play some Street Fighter.